Hathayoga Pradipika is composed by a great Acharya called Swatmarama, perhaps in the 13th or the 14th century. It is one of the most popular texts on that topic of Hathayoga, and literally the title means light on Hathayoga. Hathayoga Pradipika, a shining light. Pradipika means a shining light. So this text illuminates to us the great teachings of Hatha Yoga. Certainly, it is not the only Hatha Yoga text, but it is the most popular Hatha Yoga text that is existing today.